bike.
No, no, no. I was just saying,
like,
when
I want that one. Let me see. Allie.
He is.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Wow, Abby.
It's Ariel. It's power suit. It's Ariel.
Mm-hmm. Ariel. What's that, Alice? Let me see.
It's a suit.
It's a suit. Let me see it.
Can you open this, Graham? And open
Ariel.
Well, you know what? I think it needs some batteries. We'll have to get some batteries, and then you can shoot Uncle Vincent.
Oh.
There's your target right there.
I'm going to need some batteries.
No, Ariel doesn't need batteries.
We got hat.
He don't talk.
Alex, does that have your name on it?
Alex, that's from Aunt Maureen, honey. That's two Alex from Aunt Maureen. Dad, you can open it.
Hey, I'm filming.
There she is. Ooh, does she straighten up?
Yeah,
she straightens up.
Wow, Alex, look, it's a puzzle. No, we're not opening it right now, honey. You can look at the picture. It's a giant train puzzle.
Let me see, Alex, look at me.
What are you doing it for?
Jim, did you get our appetizer out of the prison?
Why don't you come in and open the presents?
No, I did not.
Oh, well.
Maybe I need
We weren't going to spring it anyway.
All right, let's see what we got here, guys.
Abby, let's have three more presents from me.
Let's see.
Yep, open it. Go ahead. That's yours from me.
A picture of me. Wow.
I had a hard time finding the bag.
I'll bet you did.
And this is we'll have all the stocking stuff. And you come out with that little bag.
Okay, I'll get one of those big ones. There.
Wow, Alex, another puzzle.
Here, jump. One over here.
What? Can you give me her pacifier?
Where is it?
I don't know.
Yes. Here. She's beautiful, Abby.
She does.
She does have great hair, doesn't she?
Maureen, she's not tired. You're missing everything, Jim. Uh-huh.
Okay. What's that, Alex?
Look.
Dad, do you remember one?
Yes.
Can I get it?
You got one, too? Let me see. Wow.
Abby, it's a camera.
Now you have your own.
You can take your own pictures.
Wow. Be ready to smile.
What? Open it up. See what it is. Uh-oh. Somebody was mean and taped the box, didn't they? Oh, no. Never mind. Alex, I don't think they're clothes
for you.
They're not yours, buddy. They're very pretty. But they're not yours.
Let me see, Alex.
I got one. Mom,
those are Abby's.
No, they're Abby's.
Kath, the ones for
Abby.
The black ones, I accidentally grabbed. They're 5 feet.
Oh, that's why they look so huge.
They are.
Let me see.
Alex, leave them on the hanger, honey.
I can't see your face.
Ah!
Yes, well, why don't you put them in the back of the box?
What's that?
that?
Whoa. Oh.
Wow, look at that, Abby.
I figured you wanted her to have it.
I did.
What is that?
It's a backpack.
It's a backpack that has wings.
That is too cute.
This is what they did at home this morning. I don't even think they saw what they got. They just opened and
you never do, do you?
No.
What's that, Abby? I don't know.
I guess we'll find out.
Oh, no.
Well, he opened one of hers and...
Oh, no. It's a puzzle. You dumped it upside down, though.
Oh, no.
That's what I just said. Oh, no.
Yeah, good luck with that, Abby.
Oh, no. Oh.
Did I mix them all up?
And upside down. No. Don't forget the upside down part.
It's not.
Okay, all right, Alex, calm down and leave it alone. Give it to me. All done. All done.
Don't put them under.
Well, Alex, don't cry. All done.
Abby, wait, wait. Before you go anywhere, wait.
She's driving me crazy.